can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
I was wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured. Sure, I'm open.
It is a mountain. Big. More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. Okay?
Of course.
And you can move it? Looks kind of heavy.
I can move it. I see that. There.
Let's go. There's a way through that big gate up there? There's something special about them. I can feel it. Snap the rope. We don't have to leave. I'm sure we can figure this out. What's up ahead? Top. There it goes again. we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home. Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch.
Did you write?
I asked them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up. back. A tunnel play.
Got it. Be careful. Traps. Good thing, too. Cool. Good for me, anyway. Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Ready yourself!
May not be as long a way up as we thought. That did it! Or not. Are we still too heavy? What's that down there?
To the summit. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well. And how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though. Okay, here we go!
Should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No, we are stuck.
I think part of the lift is stuck in that wall. Can you get it free? Do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Focus up, boy!
Shouldn't we get moving? They could be back any moment. I think we're safe now.
It would seem.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier, on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay. We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Yes, sir!
Focus up.
Almost ready! looks intense.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that? That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree.
Crystallized sap, and there is power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. Someone's screaming.
Wait, boy.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you. Hey, Oakley! Over here!
Huh?
To lower the crane on my mark.
How does this thing work?
I do not care. Be ready.
Thank you.
actually did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any... Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean. Oh, so unclean. Oh, the small. Perfect. That should do. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Gently, now.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this? I've added a new vibrating pattern to the bow. Oh, I see. You figured it out on your own, then. Just, never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just... anything to help you. Yep. Hope it's not too shiny. What shall it be? Now, don't be a stranger.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we fought dark elves, trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know. It's just, it feels good to be strong, you know?
I know. Stuck.
Wonder if there's another crystal around we could use on those roots. There we go. Want me to shatter it? Oh, I'm gonna like this. Strange though, that one didn't completely blow up. That crystal shot it once, but it's glowing again. Find a way to lower that bridge. That has to be the way out of here.
Here, boy. Another one.
This one's called Ymir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too...
Come.